My father's dream is that I'm bi. That's all he wants. That's really all he wants. Is that just there is just the hope somewhere on the horizon that I'm still getting pussy. That's all he wants. He's probably actually disappointed in both me and my brother. Like, he's probably looking at us like, wait, so you gay and you only fuck your wife? What kind of nerds am I raising here?